Party just wrapped up. 41 Action supporter Mackenzie Nelson live from the Power and Light District, where Chiefs fans moved the party from Union Station. Mackenzie.
Guys, today was all about a celebration, but like all good things, they have to come to an end. So Chiefs fans here at the Power and Light District are trickling out of the area tonight, but they told me that today was a day they will never forget.
I was hoping to be able to give Patrick some ketchup.
That's right. You heard him correctly. Javon Reynolds came all the way from Dallas, Texas with gifts for his Super Bowl 54 MVP.
My heart was beating two times faster than it is now.
Javon hoped his sign would catch Mahomes' attention, but the cans of beer took Mahomes' eyes off the condiments.
He didn't really notice us. He just looked right past our section.
The excitement of seeing his favorite player in person is why his mom had the trip to KC booked in September.
I was sure we would be here, so we are so excited.
Not all Chiefs fans had this day marked on their calendars until last minute.
Came from Charleston, South Carolina this morning, woke up at 4 a.m., left at 4:30 to catch a 6 a.m. flight to Atlanta, then Atlanta to Kansas City, got here at 9:35 this morning.
A moment 50 years in the making calls for it.
Best $500 ever spent.
Some fan favorite moments of the Chiefs championship parade included Mahomes letting loose.
He was loving every minute of it. I mean, his excitement made us even more excited.
From tossing the ball around with fans to throwing a few beers back, it was a day Chiefs Kingdom will remember forever.
They let us know, like, hey, like, this means a lot to us. It's crazy to see 500,000 people just like all be in one area and be like, let's go!
Well, guys, we thought the party might still be going on at this time tonight at the Power and Light District, but as you know, you guys were out there early. Fans lined up hours before the parade even started, and we can't forget that a lot of people have to be at work or go back to school tomorrow. We wish we could cancel it, but fans have trickled out of the Power and Light District, and they will get ready for tomorrow, but this will be a day they never forget because, well, the Chiefs are Super Bowl champions.
Oh, the confetti showers continue. Mackenzie Nelson live in the Power and Light District. Thanks so much.